Welcome to the New Music Alliance Radio Hour. We focus on great original music, both present and past, from the Western New England area. And that's music from New Haven, Connecticut, and thereabouts, all the way through Western Massachusetts and Southern Vermont. And I am Mark Ramone, joined today by Mistress Miriam and Violet Hausthor.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
The song intro to our show was Africanized by the late great sax player and Grammy Award winner Charles Neville and his son Khalif Neville, Huntington, Massachusetts residents.
Oh boy, we've got a really exciting show for y'all. It's the 14th show from our Pairings series, which is where a song from a local Western New England artist is paired with a song by a high-profile, nationally renowned artist, as sort of like a, hey, if you like these well-known, established artists from everywhere else in the world, you're probably going to like our own homegrown artists as well.
Absolutely. You said it perfectly.
And there's a lot of terrific stuff here on this show. I'm really excited about this one.
Okay.
Just personally.
Let's all calm down.
I just think it's a good show.
This audience, just so you know, this is a great show. Violet is really bursting with excitement, and she should be.
Yeah, it's going to be a fun one. So what do we have for our first couple of pairings?
We're going to start off with Lucy Dacus paired up with Cloudbelly, and then we're going to jump over to Daft Punk and pair them with Body Language.
Ooh. So let's start things off then with Lucy Dacus doing Brando.